Geothermal energy produces a significant number of jobs greater than Site C or large hydro projects, 11 times more jobs. And these, of course, would be distributed around the province, creating diverse opportunities, not just for power, but for heat such as greenhouses, fish hatcheries, and lumber drying. These are wonderful opportunities to diversify the economy and put people back to work.